attacking Kurt Angle, but instead Brock Lesnar got Big Evil.
What's Undertaker doing out here? What's the deal here?
All I know is the Undertaker's heading to the ring, and two of the largest monsters in the WWE today are in the same ring as we speak.
A moment ago, we had a shot of Brock Lesnar's face, and the Lesnar won't look too impressed with the Undertaker. The sold-out crowd is. That's a game out.
I was sitting back there on my bike. I couldn't help it over here. What is all this talk about you regaining the WWE title? Because the way I see it, you had your chance and you tapped out. Now listen, first rule of the yard says Brock Lesnar was standing in front of the line. Now Brock Lesnar stands in the back of the line. Because when I got here today, something occurred to me. It's been a long time since Big Evil had his title shot. So all I'm saying, Brock, there's no need in worrying about your rematch. You need to worry about where you're trespassing.
Oh, boy.
You see, this just happens to be my yard. Now, if you got a problem leaving the yard, I'll be glad to help you.
No gray area now. Cut and dry. Taker just calling out Brock saying, get out of the yard.
Brock Lesnar lets you know where you're going.
God, we got a strong ring. I think. What's the deal here?
I don't know, but Big Show looks all business right now.
Undertaker, man, be careful. Big Show's a live business man also, as is Lesnar, obviously.
Okay, enough already. Enough for the talk of who's going to be the next contender for the WWE title. It all stops right now. You, Mr. Here Comes the Pain, and you, this is my yard. How about try this one on for size? I'm 7'2", I'm 500 pounds.
Largest athlete in the world today.
And I have inflicted more pain and suffering on you, and Kurt Angle than anybody else in the history of this company.
That may be true.
So as far as the number one contender for the WWE title shot...
Here comes the champ! Kurt Angle promised he was going to come out here! And he heads out to the ring, a ring filled with Lesnar, Big Show, and Undertaker.
What the hell is going on here?
action that is unfolding in front of us, Taz. Kurt Angle's a walking man with that shiny, beautiful championship on his shoulder. Everybody wants a piece of that thing.
Well, that championship's the target. It's the bullseye in Kurt Angle's chest right now. Oh,
good call.
Well, this is a very interesting situation here. You know something? I don't give a damn who I face. I'd love to make Brock Lesnar tap out one more time. Undertaker, from the bottom of my heart, it would be an honor and a privilege to face you in the ring and make you tap in your own yard.
Wow.
Big Show, you're right about everything. You have caused me more pain and suffering just from your body odor alone. Now, I don't care how we settle this, but somebody better make up their mind right here tonight.
Well, this is the person that can make decisions, and make a punch, too. The general manager of SmackDown, Stephanie McMahon. The owner, Mr. McMahon, is a... supposedly out of town on business. Stephanie's in charge.
Well, Stephanie's coming out and she looks great as usual. Got a smirk on her face. What's the deal here? What is going on?
Well, how about I make up everybody's mind? Seeing as how my father's not here tonight and I'm calling the shots. See, we're going to settle this the old-fashioned way, right here in this very ring. The next superstar to face Kurt Angle. Excuse me? Listen, don't be angry because you tapped out, okay? The next superstar to face Kurt Angle for the WWE Championship will be the winner of a triple threat match. Tonight, it will be the Big Show versus Brock Lesnar versus The Undertaker right here in El Paso.
All right, holy cow. We're going to determine the number one contender tonight, triple threat style.
Well, the decision was made. The general manager laid down the law. Order. Wow.
Will it be The Undertaker? Will it be Big Show? Will it be Brock Lesnar to face Kurt Angle?